Hello guys, welcome back to Darkness Rises. Today guys, I'm gonna work on my Archon on Asia server and gonna do gear morphing, gear fusions. I have in here, as you can see, some weapons ready to fuse, both rank S plus and rank A plus. Also, I have some armors that I will fuse. Hopefully I'll get some luck. Okay, let's see, and I'm gonna try to power up more this archer. Let's see first. Let me see if I can get something from this. Okay, more polishes. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna try also to level the archer up. Level 79 right now. And let's get also some essences. Oops. Okay. And let's go. This is on Asia server, guys. It's the account on the Asia. So it's a bit laggy, as you can see. I don't know why. Oh. Not much, I need more. Wow. Okay, let's see skills. I can level them up a bit more. Let's do this one. $5.3 million, come on. Can go higher. $40. Okay. Let's see if I have some achievements for this one to collect some gems. Or maybe I already. Wow, lots of things to collect. 30 gems. That's all. Come on. 3 gems. This one's I need to get more stars. Okay. Okay, let's get these skill points. Okay. So let's level up the rage also. Rage is very important in PvE, guys, so make sure you put the points into rage. Okay, let's see. Next thing. Let's try to level up. I have 99 experience chests. Let's open. How many? Let's go for 20 first. How many levels? Level 80, almost 81. Okay. Not, let's go for all. Let's see how many levels we get. 5 levels, guys. That's pretty cool. 5.4 million, okay. Okay, let's see what else. Okay, let's go. I think I can. Let's open two more. Because I want to fuse also some A plus here. See if I get any luck. So let's start with this and this one. As you can see, there is a small chance to get also S++ from this. Let's see if I can get any from this A plus. Then I'm gonna do S plus fusions. So let's see. If I don't get, I'm gonna level them up and fuse them in another video. Okay. PvP tier 5. Come on. And oh, tier 7 PV. Last try with this. Come on. Give me something nice. And okay, PvP tier 7. So I got plenty of S plus weapons that I can use later on. Let's see. For gear, what I have in here. So I have this. I'm gonna fuse. I need to get this. Is for cape, I don't have any S plus. I have S plus plus. I have only S plus. So I need to fuse this two. Let me see. Okay, let's put some jewels. Oh, I need to open. Let me get a few. Then I'm gonna do the fusions. Okay. I think I'm gonna get from the event, because I don't have on her some runes. Let's get one from here. Ah, I need to open it. What am I doing? Let's see, what is this? S plus? Okay. Runes. Oh, this one I didn't max. Okay, let's try. Need to get the polishes. Let's see. Okay, let's try to fuse. So I'm gonna fuse these two. Wait, no, first let's try with the armor. So this one with this 2.5 million, and let's see if we get lucky, guys. Come on. And okay, what's this? Bloom. Oh my gosh. Okay, so what can you do? I got the tier 8 PV. Could have been PvP, but better luck with the next ones. Let's see. Let's try with the weapons. Hopefully something better. Come on. And come on. Oh my gosh, it failed. Whoa, why? So it seems. I still have this one. I can max. So fusing tier 7, it's not always good. So let me try again. It's another tier 7. Let's see if it's something that keeps on occurring with the tier 7 or just bad luck. Let's see. So I'm gonna max that on and try again. That was really weird. I didn't expect to fail. Come on. Let's get more. No rank A, only rank B they dropped. Okay. And one more time. Hopefully we'll get better luck. If we fail again, that means there is something wrong with using tier 7 gear. Cause it's not first time this happened, so. Okay, let's see. Tier 5 and tier 7. So let's put this one first and second try, guys. Wish me luck. Let's see. Come on. Okay, didn't fail. And PvP tier 8. I already have it. So I'm gonna just transcend this one. Okay, 50,000, and let's try to enhance it. Okay, let's get more enhancing materials. Try to power up more. 5.5 million. Okay, let's see. And we got an achievement. Okay, let's continue. Maybe we can max them out to the level. Okay, getting close. Oh, I forgot to max. Yeah, first I should max that one. Okay, the weapon is level 64. Cannot enhance it more. Okay, let's get more so we can do the same. Actually, let's open this. Let's get 4. Okay, and nice, level 60. Should I max this one? I don't know. But for now I'm gonna keep it. Maybe I'll morph it in another video. Anyways guys, I think this will conclude the video for today. Seems not much luck on the fusions. One time failed and two successes, but not I didn't got any amazing tier. Let me know if you have the same luck as me. So till next video guys, see you and bye.